Shall I turn in my badge and rifle as well?
Your worst decisions will haunt you.
You're scared. Good to know.
Welcome, good evening. So this is the starting of something exciting is happening here. I'm going to pass you over to our commentators who will share with you what is going on.
Hello, guys.
Playtime's over.
We have to go to Karen, the main. We have a Walker, Charlie, Paul, and Diego main. It's
cool.
I feel like we need to see it.
Just tempting.
Yeah, pull the seat
in there.
Might be AP to counter the number. Things will be atop.
Yeah.
Sona, Samira report. Last thing you've done with Barrett and me.
Yeah.
So I think definitely.
Yeah, that is.
Lastly, you can get tanky. Sona will heal with him. Samira will do. And Barrett will get one shot. If Samira doesn't get banned,
yeah.
everyone
getting counterpicked, like counterbanned, it's not that bad.
Our jungle has never played Warwick before, it did also pick Warwick for him.
So,
yeah, it's not that great hard.
See if James is watching. So what are we waiting for, guys? There's got to be a 3-minute delay.
Yeah.
We've lost a lot of viewers, but that's one viewer.
Oh no. We've always obviously bored.
Yeah. I mean, very invested.
Anyway. Let's dive into the matchups ourselves. So we've got the Ash support. They are going to be able to outrange Samira and Sona bot lane, potentially, with the constant W spam.
That's kind of broken.
I'd say it's pretty weak.
It's annoying to play against.
Yeah, annoying to play against. And it's pretty terrible early. So. The Yasuo. No, Yasuo against Varus is very good matchup. I think that's probably Singed plays until like, Monday can just ult as soon as he gets in this. And as long as Master Yi, we need to end the game before this new gets broken. So really everyone started playing.
Yeah, they have started playing. There's a lot of clicking going on.
It's making me nervous.
So we've just got 19 seconds.
Yeah. And then I've got to do some kind of interesting seamless transfer. Hopefully the window will appear in the correct gap. It's really frustrating because this is the only game that the game doesn't load in the right window until you start streaming. It's about to find out it doesn't actually work. So, right, it loading.
It'll come off on the
screen. Oh, got load. Why is it stuck on that side?
Oh, there we go. You got shut down.
Oh, hang on. Your alt tab out for me. Just need to. Oh, it's not picking up the game. Hang on. Let me. Which is it? For that one. Nope. It's not picking up the game.
Welcome to Summoner's Rift.
To check these more often.
30 seconds until minions spawn. Try something else.
So for the novices amongst us, what is going on in this patch?
So currently,
try something else.
Minions
have spawned.
I didn't wonder why it looked a bit screwy. Right, Ultra back in for me. There we go. That's better. Right, so, oh no, look, my standard overlays don't work for this. Whereas, other overlays are probably better. So, I've just started now. So, what's going on?
First blood.
Oh, they got some.
Leave a top lane as a back.
Oh, he has missed the cannon. Warwick is very good against you.
Yeah.
Because late game, Warwick can still use on the blue side.
It's not very good
early
game,
though. Is it old? With two tables. I will get a block. I reckon the top lane just needs to stop these waves and make sure he's not getting any farm. Yeah, he ain't gonna get no farm. More can you both put by jungle damage. Could potentially meet.
No one's
gonna kill me. Scuttle's really cool.
Yeah, that's him.
Oh, yeah, he is. If he ults here, good luck to him.
That's
Oh, here's my voice coming in. He is oblivious. Oh, I can't believe it.
The ash arrow just to rub it in. In the floor. As soon as you come in the
hill.
Just
put pushing
out. This is lovely.
Oh, Good job, man.
Yes. Alright, so next week, we've got another